अस्सलाम वालेकुम नर्सरी स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर मैथमेटिक्स लेक्चर. टुडे वी विल डू आवर एक्टिविटी पैक पेज नंबर 15, मैथमेटिक्स एक्टिविटी पैक पेज नंबर 15. वी विल राइट काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 30 टू 40 टुडे. बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर वर्क, व्हाट वी ऑलवेज डू, वी ऑलवेज फर्स्ट मेंशन आवर डेट इन द डेट कॉलम. So what date is today? Today is 16th. And our month is 4th. And our year is 21. We are doing classwork right now, so we will mention C dot W here. C dot W. And what day is today? Mathematics day aapka Friday hai. So, what are the spellings of Friday? F R I D A Y day. Friday. After writing sketch, let's read our statement, what they are saying to us. They are saying write counting from 30 to 40. Write counting, counting likhe from 30 to 40. We will write counting from 30 to 40. Pichle lecture mein humne 20 to 30 counting likhi thi. Aaj hum ek tarah se abhi aapki nursery class ka proper working start ho rahi hai. Kyunki 1 to 30 to aap play group mein kar chuke hain. Ab 30 se 40 joun sa hai, ye hamara aage nursery ka kaam start hota hai. ठीक है स्टूडेंट्स, चलें जी. अब काउंटिंग जो सी है वो हम लिखना स्टार्ट करते हैं 30 से. सबसे पहला हमारा नंबर कौन सा है? 30, 3030. तो अब हम अपने सबसे पहले बॉक्स में वी विल राइट 30. किस तरह लिखेंगे हम 30? ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज ग्रैब योर पेंसिल्स एंड स्टार्ट डूइंग योर वर्क विद मी. पेंसिल्स को शॉर्प कर लें, नीटली काम करना है. बॉक्स को प्रॉपर ऊपर और नीचे से टच करके, लेफ्ट राइट से टच नहीं करना. ओके ओके. व्हाट इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ 3? 3030. 3 has a sleeping line, a slanting line, and a half circle. This is our formation of 3. 3030. 3030. 3030. 0 has a full circle touching up and down side of the box. This is our formation of 30. 3030. What comes after number 30? Number 31, 30, 31, 31, 31, 31, 31. Formation of 3 is sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. This is our number 3 and 1. 31, 31, 31, 31, 30, 31, 30, 31. What comes after number 31? Number 32, 32, 32, 30, 31, 32, 32, 32, 32, 32. 3 formation of 3 again, sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. This is our number 3 and 2. How we will write 2? Formation of 2 is half circle, slanting line, and a sleeping line. This is our formation of 2. 3, 2, 32. 30, 31, 32. 30, 31, 32. What comes after number 32? Number 33. 3, 3, 33. 3, 3, 33. Sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. This is our formation of 3. And again we will write 3. Formation of 3, sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. This is our formation of 3. 3, 3, 33. 3, 3, 33. 30, 31, 32, and 33. 30, 31, 32, and 33. What comes after number 33? Number 34. 3, 4, 34. 3, 4, 34. What is the formation of 3? Sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. This is our number 3 and 4. What is the formation of 4 squares? 4 has a slanting line, sleeping line, and a straight line. This is our formation of number 4. 3, 4, 34. 3, 4, 34. 3, 4, 34. And what comes after 34? 35. 3, 5, 35. 3, 5, 35. Formation of 3 is sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. 3. And 5, sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. 3, 5, 35. 3, 5, 35. 3, 5, 35. What comes after number 35? 36. 3, 6, 36. 3 has a sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. This is our number 3 and 6. 6 has a slanting line and half circle. 3, 6, 36. 3, 6, 36. 3, 6, 36. What comes after number 36, students? 37. 3, 7, 37. 3, 7, 37. Formation of 3 is sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. And formation of 7 is sleeping line and slanting line. 3, 7, 37. 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. 3, 7, 37. What comes after number 37? 38. 3, 8, 38. 3, 8, 38. 3, 8, 38. This is our formation of 3 and 8. 8 has a full circle a little bit small and another full circle a little bit big. This is our formation of number 8. 3, 8, 38. 3, 8, 38. 37, 38. What comes after number 38? Number 39. 3, 9, 39. 3 sleeping line, slanting line, and half circle. This is our number 3 and 9. Formation of 9 is straight line and half circle. 3, 9, 39. 3, 9, 39. 3, 9, 39. What comes after 39? Number 40. 4, 0, 40. 4, 0, 40. 4 has a slanting line, sleeping line, and a straight line. This is number 4 and 0. 4, 0, 40. 4, 0, 40. 4, 0, 40. This is our number 4. 4, 0, 40. Let's read the counting. 30, 31. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. ये देख लिख ली हमने काउंटिंग 30 to 40 वन टाइम. उसके नीचे हमने यही काउंटिंग दोबारा लिखनी है विद सेम फॉर्मेशन. ये इन्हीं नंबर्स को हमने लिखना है 30 to 40 को. चलें अब हम एक दफा दोबारा से लिखते हैं, इससे हमारी प्रैक्टिस और ज्यादा अच्छी हो जाएगी. सबसे पहला हमारा नंबर क्या था, कहाँ से हमने स्टार्ट करनी थी? 30 से. 30. वी विल राइट 30 अगेन. 3 हैज अ स्लीपिंग लाइन, अ स्लंटिंग लाइन, एंड अ हाफ सर्कल. 30. 30 इज अ फुल सर्कल. 30. 0 इज अ फुल सर्कल. 30. उसके बाद व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर नंबर 30? 31. This is our number 31. 30, 31. What comes after number 31? Number 32. 32. 3 has a sleeping line, a slanting line, and half circle. This is our formation of number 3, and formation of 2 is half circle, slanting line, and a sleeping line. 32. 30, 31, 32. What comes after number 32? Number 33. Formation of 3 is sleeping line, slanting line and half circle. This is our number 3. And again 3, slipping line, slanting line and half circle. 3 3 33 33 33 31 32 33 33 33 34 34 34 34 3 has a slipping line, slanting line and a half circle. This is our number 3. And 4, formation of 4 is slanting line, slipping line and a straight line. 34 34 30 31 32 33 34. What comes after number 34? Number 35. 35 35 35 35. 3 has a slipping line, slanting line and a half circle. 3 5 35 3 5 35 5 is a slipping line, slanting line and a half circle. 3 5 35 3 5 35. What comes after number 35? 36 36 36. 3 has a slipping line, slanting line and a half circle. And 6, formation of 6 is slanting line and full circle. 3 6 36 3 6 36. What comes after number 36? 37 37 37. 3 has a slipping line, slanting line and a half circle. This is our formation of 3 and 7, slipping line and slanting line. 3 7 37 37 37. What comes after number 37? Number 38 38 38. Sleeping line, slanting line and half circle. This is our number 3. And 8, formation of 8 is full circle, and another full circle is our number 8. 38 38 38 38 35 36 37 38. What comes after number 38? Number 39 39 39. Sleeping line, slanting line and half circle. And 9, formation of 9 is straight line and half circle. 39 39 39 39. And formation of 40. 40 40. Formation of 4 is slanting line, sleeping line and a straight line. This is our number 4. And 0 is a full circle. 0 is a full circle. 40 0. Let's read this counting again. 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 and 40. After writing counting 30 to 42 times, our today's work has complete. Page number 15 has complete. Students, page number 16 will be your homework. एक्टिविटी पैक पेज नंबर 16 विल बी योर होमवर्क. उस पेज पर भी काउंटिंग बिल्कुल इसी तरह आपने लिखनी है, नीट फॉर्मेशन के साथ, पैटर्न के साथ, और बहुत अच्छा सा प्यारा सा काम करना है. तब तक आप अपना ख्याल रखिएगा. अल्लाह हाफिज़.